deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident...
You tried to steal Gaia.
I had nothing to do with it. And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems.
I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this?
Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim as is. You may not approve of our plan. But what if we're the only ones to survive? Don't you want us to have Apollo to remember our common past, our mistakes? I'm begging you.
Fine. You'll get your copy of Apollo.
Thank you. Let's speak again before...
Goodbye, Tilda. Another. Time to let go.
Elizabeth sounded sad at the end. I think this was personal.
Indeed.
There's the door. Getting close. Get my kit dry, at least. Huh? gently.
Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.